and welcome to Metal Hellsinger. Yes, this is loud. I'll be back in a second. This contains a lot of heavy metal, specially written for this game. I am going to turn it down a bit, because I can't scream that loud. As much as I love metal music. Oh wow. We need to calibrate any audio and enemy latency to enhance your gaming experience. Make sure you have the speakers or headphones of choice. Oh wow, that's interesting. I've never seen this in a game. Okay. Oh wow, so it gives you your late. That's awesome. Huh. Okay, well. Wow. Interesting. Balls game went in background. Suppose I can put the music a little bit louder. So it just doesn't overpower me. So you all know I speak very softly. That's awesome. I'm gonna put this down to that. I'm gonna keep this as is. If I have any issues, I will just change it. I love this character. It's freaking awesome. But yeah, thank you to the devs for giving me a key to try this game out. It's freaking beautiful. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy it too. So let's get into it and start a new game. Why is the codex got an screaming coat of arms? Lamb, goat, beast. So that's difficulties. I'm definitely doing lamb. I'm such a lamb. I'll be a lamb. So here is your bestiary. Extras. Okay, so I've got an art book extra. Oh, that's cool. Wow, this is all the concept art. So these are the beasts we're gonna... Probably the bosses. Okay, so let's not spoil it too much. Okay. Go back to the main menu. I don't like exclamations. But these are the two downloadable contents that you can buy. And this is from the same people that made Conan. This is from Funcom. Okay, calibrate the brightness. I'm gonna make this a little bit lighter so you guys can see in the dark. You don't look at a black screen, because that would suck. Continue. No, definitely not. I'll do lamb. Three resurrects and beat matching is forgiven. Innocent lamb. Yeah, I don't want to rage quit. Okay, continue. Story time.
Hell of a night for a story, ain't it?
Yes.
Well, sit her down. Look at them stars. And I'll tell you what. South heaven. Way, way south now. There was this soul. Special, I mean to say. This soul came to hell just like a tune comes into your head. Nobody knew why or where from. All they knew, she had a score to settle. Now, demons not being the most creative types, they just called her the unknown. But hell is hell. Down there, they take away what you love most. Took her voice. For now, what you need to know is she wanted it back. Now this here's the Red Judge, ruler of the Hells, the Devil, with a capital D. The judge personally saw to the unknown. And just to make sure the unknown didn't cause any more ruckus, the judge locked her up tight. The unbreakable magics. No way out. She was trapped. And she was down there a long, long time. Just getting madder. Would have stayed there forever if I hadn't called. You see, the thing is, just because the unknown couldn't break those magic gates herself don't mean they can't be broken. And just because Judge stole her voice don't mean she'd never sing again.
Well, I do love the narrator's voice. Ultimate attacks pulled up from regular attacks are unique to each weapon. Let's play.
Don't know why I'm so happy remembering it. Her coming to get me and all, but I am. It's like a storm coming from far, far away. I felt it in the air.
Four attacks to the beat. That is different. Perfect. Okay, so that's the arrows. Okay. Why can't I attack this dude?
Thank you.
kind of difficult. It's like Guitar Hero, but with a difference. Interesting. Playing enemies on funeral. Tap E on the beat to slaughter them. Oh, wow. Slaughter gives you life. I guess that's what we just picked up, like green things. Okay.
We didn't need words. We understood each other without them. Guess it sounds like love at first sight, don't it? You see, the whole universe has a rhythm. Well, it's kind of my pulse. And when I'm with her, we sort of become one. Her music is my music, and my voice is her voice.
Boss fight. Bears can be used for keeping fury up even without demons around. That is not easy. Your fear multipliers at the top of the screen. Fury increases by doing actions on beat perfect is most fury. Get the pulsating fury boost 16. Okay. Where? Fury maxed. Picked up a fury boost. Fury has increased to 16 times where the vocals kicking. Ooh. Press 2 to switch back to your sword. Okay. easy. Wow. You can find all tutorial information in the compendium available in the Portsmouth.
Poor bastards. That's destiny for you. You can't unlock an anguish gate without breaking few monsters.
Okay, let's go to hell. Every headshot kill against the demons in hell can improve your final score.
The first hell was void, full of cold and ice and despair. Unknown didn't care, though. She had her own plan.
We did? Okay, apparently we do. Every successful attack charges up weapon's ultimate attack. Fire the ultimate attack with right when yellow ultimate attack bar loads. Ew. This is different. And did I just fall? Don't fly. I need to try again. I'm getting turned around. Because I can fly. I can fly. Do we have secrets? No, we do not.
Styx crystal. Ooh. Good for health.
Yeah. Figured as much.
Cambion starts the murder parade.
Showing you step it. Try calibrate latency in settings. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think my settings have been calibrated. Okay. Okay. So that's why there's a calibration. Okay, let's see if that helps. Yeah, that does help. That does make it better, I must say. Okay. Doesn't mean I can stay on beat, like, at all.
Here's Persephone. Ooh. I reckon we'll see lots more of her.
Chaos crystal nearby somewhere. Thank you.
Screwed that mess up, lickety split.
Lickety split my butt. Ew.
Behemoth came crashing down. Nightmare City.
What is this?
Well, conquering Vogue gave me knowledge of myself. My ultimate, I guess you could say.
Dash was shipped to most faster.
going good. Call me a pessimist because I had a bad feeling about what was coming.
Defeating the boss revealed the path to the new torments. Getting with Rhythm 1. Weapon Trickery 1. Relic Thief. Conquer 2. Conquer them to earn sigils. Ew. Safety is beautiful. Nice. Okay. It's like a global scoreboard. Interesting. Okay. was equipped. Okay. Not that pretty thing. Equip one additional weapon. Yes. Outfits. Oh. This is downloadable stuff. Oops. Oh my goodness. Nice. That is so cool.
Told you she'd sing again. Killing that bit of the judge gave her some of her voice back. Gave us both a chance to get back what we'd lost. Rip it from the judge a piece at a time. Judge didn't much care for that, though. So she called up the strongest devils to her throne. One after another they came. To form a council of war, they called it. Now, whether the Council believed in us, in the threat we posed, I mean, truth is, not yet. We were still nobodies in Hell's eyes. Bottom line was, they were dealing with something angry. Something that was coming for them. And something they did not know how to stop. Before anything, the judge wanted answers. You see, some poor devil once told the judge that he destroyed this old skull, ground him into dust. And, just so we're being clear, that old skull is me.
Malachi, Malachi, you swore the skull had been destroyed.
Hell 101. Lie, but don't lie to the judge. You gotta be done for that. Then again, this joker here, well, let's just say somewhere a village was missing their idiot. Nope.
This damned soul, the unknown, shall be your only war. My aspects will guard the other hands. She must never be allowed to reach the throne here in Shul. Never. Tell me you hear me!
It's a very interesting game. I'm kind of enjoying it. I mean, my keeping rhythm is terrible. But it's kind of fun, too. And I like the story. It's a very different story. Folks, it ultimate opens up. Blah, 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 blah. Nothing important. Story time.
I remember this place like it was yesterday. Wish I didn't.
souls here makes a kind of electricity. Meet the hounds. Cerberus and Orthos. They were ready for us. At least they tried to be. She saw something. Imagine it, maybe. Coming, all right. The chaos ain't quiet.
Bye.
Judge's second aspect just waiting for us. And Judge was an awful sore loser.
Could have passed. Got everything down there. Is this quite hectic?
Weren't the unknown's best job, but she'd get it next time.
I am gonna end this episode here. I'm actually quite enjoying it, but it's difficult to keep the beat when it's so fast paced, but I'm really enjoying this game. So yeah, if you're interested in taking a look at it for yourself, there's a link below. And yes, it has a lot of heavy metal in it. And apparently there's a mod that you can put jazz music in this. I might actually check that out. But yeah, don't forget to smack the like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. And turn on the notifications if you want to know when I post another video or when I go live again. But until next time, have a wonderful evening, afternoon, morning, wherever you are. And I'll catch you in the next one. Bye.